Hi guys, it's Margie and I'm your Sunday Swat on 7080 Attic. Sorry if I seem really close to the camera, it's just I'm trying to do that in order to get it to focus. I'm sorry for not posting for the last 2 weeks, it was just hiatus in school. So, yeah, that's basically it, why I didn't post, but I'm sorry. I'm like with the Nikon and I'm trying to, if I, you know, look, I'm just used to looking at myself and I'm trying to look into the lens, but you get it. This week's theme is your favorite actor slash actress, so I'm sorry. Don't worry about it being focused. But anyways, yeah. Let's just get on with it. I love all the cast members. Like, Bobby's amazing, Emily's amazing, like, Josh is amazing, Jenny's a Disney freak, Sean is a big teddy bear, I'm gonna miss him so much. Lana's just Lana, she's the Lana Perea. And you should, by the way, you should look up a song by 45 Spacer called Last Thing You'll Do on YouTube, and yeah, it's based on Henry and Regina's relationship in season one, and it's a really good song, so yeah, you should go look that up. Bex is just like Bex. Bex is amazing. Jared is turning 16 tomorrow. Him and his twin sister Taylor are turning 16 tomorrow. I just can't believe it. My favorites would have to be Jen and Colin at the end of them. You know, Colin and Jen are just, they play Captain Swan so perfectly and amazingly. Colin, he's a musician, an artist, what else is he? Oh, an actor. Durr. And then Jen, I'm such a big ugly duckling. I love Jen. I love Colin. Jen, I could just go on and on about. I could go on and on about Colin. I could just, like, list facts about them all day, but, you know, that would make kind of a boring video, even though this is kind of a boring video, because I don't really know how to describe how much I love them, except I love them, and yeah, those are my favorites. It's gonna be a really short video, but let's end it. So, thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to leave a like, it'll be greatly appreciated. Don't forget to subscribe to 7080 Attics below for more Once Upon a Time videos. And don't forget to subscribe to all the girls' personal channels below because they're really awesome, okay? Yeah, go do that. And one more thing, McKenna, you're probably watching this, but I am going to be at the beach next Sunday, and I don't want you to like go another week without posting. So do you want me to just, I'm leaving for the beach on Thursday, so do you want me to post it like earlier in the week? Do you want me to post it like, because I can post it tomorrow if you want, I can post it Tuesday or Wednesday. Just tell me when I need to post, and I can post it early so I don't miss out on posting. And with that said, I will see you guys soon. In whatever video I'm in next, and goodbye.